sexually abuse kids. But tonight, the first time we're hearing about it. The province released a list of 43 priests and brothers they say abused children since the 1950s. 16 worked here in Greater Cincinnati at schools including Moeller, Purcell Marian, Covington Catholic, Holy Cross, and Hamilton Catholic. All but one has died. The one still alive no longer works in public ministry. The province does not detail the allegations, but we do have a list, we've posted it, of the accused priests at local12.com.